On August 29th, 1997, Skynet, a computer system built to protect us, became self-aware. It viewed humanity as a threat to its existence and decided to act. Judgment Day, as we eventually called it, marked the beginning of the war against the machines. Skynet attacks happened almost daily, but the attack that happened on that day was like nothing we'd seen before.
Come on, come on. Where are the others? Where's the rest of the resistance?
I don't know.
No! No, no!
No! I'm through. This is Private Jacob.
I know who you are. There's an evacuation point on the other side of town. You need to get there. Down the street, turn right, and run as fast as you can. Now go right.
Flying by. Don't let it see you.
the building. Make sure they don't see you.
There. Hello?
do this right now, kiddo.
I don't want to go with you.
No, you don't, but we can't stay here. Who's there? Oh, thank God. You're from the Resistance.
See, Patrick? He's going to help us. No, they're going to get us.
Please, you need to help me. My little brother, he just won't listen.
I'm not going. Leave me alone. I said leave me alone.
I know you're scared, but staying here is not an option. I'll protect you and your sister, okay?
Okay.
Thank you. I'm Jennifer, by the way.
I've heard there's an evacuation point near here.
Yeah, I know. My people are organizing it. We're heading there right now. I'll take us there. Come on, let's go. Where's the rest of the Resistance?
I don't know. I came here looking for them myself.
So, it's just you then. This way!
I thought Pasadena was safe.
It was. Until all the soldiers were pulled out from the area.
Get down! Get down!
What's going on?
Shh.
Aaron said these attacks happen more often as the line gets closer.
This Aaron, has she seen the Annihilation Line?
Seen it? She's been on the other side of it. She tried to warn us, but we didn't listen. We're here.
How gracious of you to finally join us. Where's your father?
He's not coming.
God damn it. Tell Ryan that we need to leave, now!
Oh, you're from the Resistance. Thank you for making sure that Jennifer and Patrick got here safe.
Are you the guy I spoke to on the radio?
Nah, I don't think so. I haven't been able to reach anybody for a while now, but listen. I know that Colin wants us to go, but I don't know how I feel about leaving anyone behind. Jennifer just got here, and you said yourself that you heard someone on the radio. There could be other people out there. Don't you think somebody should go and look for him? I mean, you're from the Resistance. It's your call.
I'll search for other survivors.
Good, I'll get the bus ready. Before you go, talk to Erin. She might be able to get you a med kit. Oh, and take this. You'll probably need it.
Chasing ghosts? That's what we do now? Fucking hero.
Anyone there? No one's here. Anyone in here?
Who's there?
I've come to get you. There's an evacuation point not far from here. You need to get there, fast!
No, I'm not leaving! Have you seen what's out there? That giant spider is going to get us! You have to destroy it!
I already took care of it. It's safe now.
Oh, thank God. Thank you.
Tell Ryan I'll be back soon. There are still some places I need to check. Is anyone here? I don't see anyone else. I'm heading your way.